question should be answered about a man they call the Pope. Is he a fucking woman, or is he really a fucking bloke? It sure does make you wonder when you see the clothes he wears. We've all seen him in pretty white frocks, what likes his underwear. And what about that crazy name that this wee arsehole picked? How many men do you know with a name like Benedict? Thank God that we're all proddies and can laugh at those Fenian scum. But there is one thing that we're sure of, the Pope's a fucking hun. Does he wear frilly knickers, or is it the old Y front? Has he got a set of balls, or has he got a cunt? Are all those fucking Fenians being conned by this wee shite? Or is this so-called man of God a fucking transvestite? And what about that crazy name that this wee arsehole picked? How many men do you know with a name like Benedict? Thank God that we're all proddies and can laugh at those Fenian scum. If there is one thing that we're sure of, the Pope's a fucking hun. A woman, it's also plain to see, walking around in silky frocks and wearing sets of beads. Then there's that crazy half ball he wears upon his dome. But does he stand while peeing, or does he sit down on a throne? And what about that crazy name that this wee arsehole picked? How many men do you know with a name like a bra? Does he wear silk stockings or tights to cover his arse? Does he put on the makeup? Does he ever wear lipstick? Has he got a hairy chest or a fucking pair of tits? And what about that crazy name that this wee arsehole picked? How many men do you know with a name like Benedict? A girl or just another guy, but being loyal Protestants, we don't give a damn if the Pope's a fucking woman or just a wee fan.